Folks, welcome back to my channel. And as we have seen, our headlamp, the factory spec headlamp, was not really working. So today we are going to replace the headlamp bulb, and we'll be seeing the smaller details about it, as what kind of bulb is most suitable and what is the factory spec bulb. So let's begin. Obviously we have to take out the top cover, not really a difficult thing. We have been repeating it numerous times, so by now I guess most of you would be knowing how to undo it. You have to take out the four bolts from the lower area, and then it will be simply out. You have to push the cable, and that way it can be done. So let's get done with it and then install the bulb, replace the bulb. So I've taken out the top cover. Now, in case if you have a genuine headlamp set as I have, then you'll be having two notches over here. See that? This one as well as this one. As you undo it, it will simply be coming out, and it's time to inspect the bulb. You can see the top filament is damaged, so we have to replace that. Take out the bulb gently by rotating it counterclockwise. So this was the bulb that I had. It's not really having any kind of marking of sorts, but when I searched about Vespas, they are kind of using a 12 volt 35 by 35 watt bulb. And by 35 by 35 watt, it means is like both the lower beam as well as the higher beam uses the same wattage. Simply take it out, place the cover safely, and replace the bulb. The one that I'm using is from Comet brand. I'm not really certain about its quality and stuff, but that's what is available near my area, so that's what I have to go for. And if we go by the words of mechanics, then it's a pretty good one. The shop owner told me that they use it on trucks even, so I guess a scooter should not really be an overkill for the bulb. Once you have pushed it down, you simply have to rotate it counterclockwise. Rotate it so that it's almost parallel, the reflector part at least. That's it, it's done. Place it back gently. And it should not really pose a difficulty, should you do it properly. That's it, it's done. Now, since it's such a simple video, we'll be adding one more part to it, and that is replacing the bulb of a speedometer which has gone bad. I have got two bulbs for that too, and I have kept it somewhere. Yes, here they are. These are tiny lamps that we have to replace. So in my case, the indicator's blinker is working perfectly, the blinker on the speedometer actually. So we just have to replace the the illumination lamp. Let's take it out first. You may need a little leverage, so it's a great idea to use a screwdriver or some similar kind of prying bar. Let's inspect if it's okay. No, see that? It has gone damaged. The filament is broken right at the top. See that? Yes, so not a difficult task. Replace it with the bulb that you have brought. You'll have to push it and then rotate it, and that's it, it's done. So this was just a fodder video, I must say, cause it's not really a very difficult task. Should you be able to dismantle the top cover, you definitely would be able to replace the bulb too. It's not really that difficult, but that was the thing that I really wanted to add, as I didn't really want to miss anything that you need to know about the upkeep of your scooter. So that would be about this thing. Stay tuned for more. Till the next time, build it, ride it.